Mana. Mana, you need everything.
But let me ask you a question. Do you know what he's doing?
Yes, he's making cement.
Making cement. Okay, he's making mortar.
Mortar.
Yeah. So when they are laying the blocks, that is what they use in the metal to keep them. So let's go inside. Let me show you something.
Alrighty.
Okay, hello everybody. My name is Eko Simpson. I know you are not seeing my face for real, but my name is Eko Simpson. I'm a teacher by profession. I've been in this teaching field for like 13 years. And then being a teacher, I know there are a lot of things that teachers in the rural communities would like to do to help develop their school.
Yes.
And that is why we are here today. I guess nature is working. Some of us will say the ancestors are working. That is why we are here today.
Ancestors.
Yes. So if this is your first time of watching my YouTube channel, just subscribe to my YouTube channel. This brother right there is mixing the cement and then the sand, and then we can, you know, get a mortar and then continue laying our bricks. Today, what is today's date?
Today is March 11, 2021.
And right now we are in front of the school library, the ongoing project under construction. That is how we would say it. So yes, as you can see, the laborers are already working, the masons are working, some are mixing the mortar, some are carrying it, and then others, yo, wave at me or to the net. I'm fine. Okay,
yeah,
go ahead.
For sure.
So give us, which month do you think we will finish? Which month?
This is a money problem. When I get the money today, apart from today, 1 month time.
You will finish.
Everything successfully.
Okay.
Finish.
Okay, thank you. All right. That is good. So I asked him, when does he think we're going to finish this project? And then he said, as far as there are funds, we can even finish within a month. Now let's come to the funds issue. So we had a conversation about this building, this library, and then we came up with an idea to seek for funds from friends and family around the world. Can you tell us a little bit about what we've done with the funds raising and what needs to be done?
So as you did with social media, so did I. I went to my Facebook and I asked my friends from the Facebook. I actually started off by asking 25 people to support the library by giving $25.
Okay.
And I reminded them that the $1 is worth 6 Ghana CDs. So do the math. When 25 people give us $20, that really helps us. So that's what I've done so far. And what's been a big blessing is about 30 people have given us more than the $20 that we requested.
Okay.
As you can see, this is a big project. It's ongoing. As our brother mentioned earlier, we can finish the outer portion of this library by continuing to donate and to invest in this community, the children of this community. So we developed GoFundMe at Afrangwa School Library Project. My name, Yasantawa, is attached to it. And we're still seeking more donations from those of you who want to see a library in a community where there is none. It'll be servicing a wide range here. So we really still need your support.
All right, so this time I want us to go into the building and see where we've got into. Now you can see the masons are trying to finish the block work. They are doing the block laying for the final part. Okay, after this we are not laying any more blocks, or we may, depending on the funds that come in. Let me take you on a tour.
Okay.
So others will follow.
All right.
So we decided to put this building in a good use. So this is the biggest hall. Now we are thinking that we're going to have a white filmmaker board over there, and then we're going to have shelf all over the walls.
Okay.
Yes, with tables and chairs. So when the kids pick the books, they can come sit down and learn. We are also contemplating that we will use half of the hall, like half of this for the library, and then half this way for a computer laboratory.
Yeah.
So that they can come have practicals from the theory that we teach them in the classroom.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds great.
Yeah, so it looks like this is the biggest hall. Okay. Now let's go to another side. We have the office here, the head teacher's office, where Yas and Tua will come and take a bottle of water when she's thirsty. So yes, this will be the office where we're going to welcome you when you come to Ghana. All right? When you come to Ghana, and then you need to come and visit us in our Afrengwadi Yebesi School, this is where we're going to bring you. So this is the office. So we have the big hall, and then we have the office. Yeah, so this has the washroom. Mm-hmm. So two washrooms, maybe for the male and the female. Hey, so thank you very much for following us and following Ya through the tour, the little library tour for Afrengwadi Yebesi School. I mean, it's ongoing and I'm happy. Today is 11th, yeah? 11th of March, 2021. So this video wasn't shot like 5 years ago. Now, we're doing this right now, real time.
Yes.
And we are asking you to still support this project. Get on GoFundMe, type Afrengwadi Basic School Library Project, and then you find this. You can donate from $5, $20, even $1. We will appreciate it, whatever amount that you give us. If you want to send me an email as well, my email is in my description. You can send me an email, we have a conversation, and then we will do more. Now, yeah, this library is almost like, I would say like 50% done. Now, I want to say some of the things that is left to be done.
Okay.
After what they are doing now, we would have to call the carpenter to come and then measure the roofing, the number of wood we will need for the roofing.
Right, right.
So that is the next thing to be done. So okay, we will have the wood works on top, and then we will have to buy or get the roofing sheets,
right,
to cover the building. Maybe after that, I can even come and put my bed in it and sleep, because no sun rays coming in all that. And then after that, we can look at the floor. We have to put concrete to fix the floor. So when we are done with this, then maybe we'll get like 30% more to do.
Okay.
Because then basically we might have done. And then we have to plaster the building.
Right.
The moment we do the plastering of the building, we are done. Then it's left for the electrician to come and, you know, put the wires there, put the wires here, okay, so we can get light.
Okay.
And then be able to paint it and then commission it. And on that day, yeah, who are you inviting? Tell them who you're inviting.
I want to invite everybody that has supported so far. That'll be a great time to come to Ghana, this beautiful country of very friendly people. So those of you who have contributed and will be contributing, because I know I have a lot of Facebook friends out there who believe in the education of our children way over here in the motherland. So that'll be a great time for you to come and visit Ghana. Some of y'all have been saying y'all coming. This is going to be the time you need to come.
Straight. Yeah. So hey, thank you very much for checking us out. I'll put a GoFundMe link in the description. Just click on it, donate something. She'll get a notification.
Right.
We will withdraw it and then continue building this library. At the end of the day, we will all sit back, whether in Ghana, United States, Kenya, wherever, mm-hmm, US, and smile and say, wow, I was part of this project.
Yes.
So please donate to us. Let's do this and push it. And we want to say thank you to everybody,
yes,
anyone who has donated something. we really want to, we have a lot of names, we can't mention all of them.
Yeah, we can't mention.
So we want to say shout out to all of you for being part of this.
Oh yeah, you got to push that subscription button, give that thumbs up for my brother Echo. He's doing great things, not only here at Afrangwa, but also in Ghana. And I want to give a shout out to our project manager, Mr. Bung Fu. Yeah, he's heading the project.